Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Hamilton Olympiad in the UK. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go, and when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. We'll start by writing our two-digit number n as 10a plus b. And since a and b represent digits, a will be an integer between 1 and 9, and b an integer between 0 and 9. And so, following the instructions from the question, we're given that 10a plus b over a plus b lies between 2.7 and 2.6. If we multiply everything by 10a plus b, then we have 26a plus 26b is less than 100a plus 10b, which is less than 27a plus 27b. And so comparing these two inequalities, we have 16b is less than 74a, and since this is less than 80a, we know b must be less than 5a. And comparing this to the inequality on the right, we have 73a is less than 17b, and 17 times 4a is 68a, so therefore it's clear that 4a must be less than b. And so we know b is a digit between 5a and 4a. Clearly a can't equal 1, since that says b is an integer between 4 and 5. And when a is 2, b would be an integer between 8 and 10, so b must be 9. And if we looked at values for a when it were 3 or bigger, then b would no longer be a digit, and hence the only possibility can be when a is 2 and b is 9, and so our number n is 29. And so we're done.